Tonight, the Dallas Stars are in town to take on the Nashville Predator. Mike Fisher continues his comeback tonight. This will be his first game on home ice. Hit his stanchion, and Johns couldn't get the shot away. He had a great look. Predators were lucky. Out of the box comes Fisher, and the puck comes right to him. Fisher, off to Johansson, and a lot of save by Lehtinen.
He sees Johansson, he's yelling at him, executes a pass. Robin Johansson with a great move. And Kari Lehtinen with a full split here.
Holds the puck instead. Side of the net, Arvidsson. Johansson gets in position. From the slot, what a save, rebound loose, and Lehtinen covers. Craig Smith between the circles had that thing dialed up for the upper corner.
Great examples of that.
I was listening to our colleague Hal Gill talk about his release, just how smooth it is. Now here's a turnover down low. Rattle off, fed it to the side. Rinne fighting for it.
Good discipline there by Pekka Rinne, keeping that skate against his post on the pad down.
Sissons gets it to Hartman. Out, and Ellis will take a swing. Save made, Lehtinen, rebound loose. Another try by Hartman. Sissons with a swing at it, didn't get much on it. Save made by Lehtinen. But it's lots of pressure. Ellis again fires through the eye formation. Chip, right on the line, didn't go.
This was so close. He just gets it up and over. A sprawling Lehtinen here, but Matthias Janmark makes a good little out of the air play to keep that out of the net.
Both teams looking for creative ways to create those scoring chances. Nothing's going to come easy tonight. Goalies are playing too well. Sagan behind the net. Watson closes. Sisson's got a deflection. Watson behind the net. Hartman, a backhander, score!
Welcome to Smashville, Ryan Hartman. Look at the forecheck right here. Watch this backhand. I'm telling you, that's unstoppable. Lehtinen already down. There's probably a 2-inch hole to get this puck in. Watch, he'll come in, get it up, angle it. Oh my goodness, what a shot.
Subban stumbled, gotta get back up quick. Richie sends it in and chases it. Under 5 minutes to go in regulation. Back in front. Puck loose. Popped up in the air by Subban. Glove out of there by Johansson.
Now watch this one. Pekka makes a big save up and over. And Ryan Johansson, responsible centerman, down helping out in front of the net.
Ellis looks up ice. Hits Forsberg. Forsberg has Arvidsson speeding towards the net. Johansson with the drop pass. Back to Forsberg. Great save by Lehtinen.
Phil makes a great shot. The top part of the net, but look at Lehtinen gets his glove up, taking that away.
Watson takes a swing at it and clears it. This will be icing to wave it off. 20 seconds to go. Clock ticking. And Clifford stumbled. It's picked up by Bonino. He scores!
Right there. Took a tough road. His head was up. Caught the post. Then Nick Bonino comes outside, gets the angle. Right in the middle of the net.
And now listen to this crowd. They're going to take you home. 5 seconds to go. And the Nashville Predators have set a franchise record with their ninth straight win. And it's another shutout for Pekka Rinne. Pekka Rinne, win number 36, his seventh shutout. And the Nashville Predators continue to get it done.
What a game. I mean, what can you say? That had such a playoff feel to that game. The Predators responded